Ooh, it's an open net kind of situation now. Just under 2 minutes to go in the game. Gamblers up 4-3. Yeah. They pulled the goalie. Come on, baby! Goal! Little harder, little less wobble. That was so going in. Yeah, the goalie's back. They probably realized, yeah, that was a bad idea. Unless they really think they're going to score. Oh, goalie's out again. Cool. Another empty net situation.
Ladies and gentlemen, your Chicago Bulls.
Oh wait, wrong score. Yeah. No, they can do that.
But I call it.
Oh yeah. Yeah, they get an extra attacker, but yeah, they don't have a goalie. Less than a minute now. Come on, just whack it down. Come on! Come on! Come on! It's easy. Do it. Come on, keep it down there and play around with it. Come on. Come on. I want to see an open net goal. All I gotta do is just get one good shot down. 12 seconds left. Oh, stop the clock. 6-8. What's going on? Agonizing 2 minutes. Crowd we've seen, 6,410. You know, less than 7 seconds remaining. No goalie. Make it 5-3 for good measure, just for fun. Bye guys. That was cool.